Hey guys, Chris Trump here. We're back 1 week later to check out our IMO 3. It went awesome. It heated up continually. Now it's kind of tapering, but still pretty warm. So as you turn, there's gonna be a bunch of clumps as you turn it. Don't wanna break those up. Let those be. Inside you have a bloom of different biology and fungus and yeasts and bacteria, and it's great. So we can just leave those, and those will be great in our garden. So here's a shot of, check this out. This is what happened underneath a bucket. See the beautiful biology going nuts there? All right. So now we're going to turn, just so you have a picture of what it is to turn IMO3. So what you want to make sure you do is you don't leave the center right there in the middle unturned. It's a common mistake. Make sure you get that center all the way turned. So I'm going to go towards you and then I'm going to pull it back towards me. One of the easiest ways to make sure you get all of it is just move it from one side to the other. Oh, really smells nice, kind of like baking bread. Whatever carbohydrate you use, it just tends to give it that nice bread smell. If it's smelling a lot like ammonia, real potent, it probably got too hot and a little anaerobic. Still might grow plants, but that's a sign it didn't go super well. It went anaerobic. Just be careful with that material. You don't toast anything. But don't throw it out. It's still good for a lot of things. So I made sure to go past the center point when I pushed it here, and I'm pushing it back. So every inch of the bottom of the pile got turned over. It is really important to make sure that you're turning the whole thing. Otherwise, you'll have a center that for a week never gets turned, and that can cause some problems. Don't want to lose any of this good stuff, so tidy up your pile. Pull in all those nice chunks. All right, so there is our completed IMO3. Beautiful, healthy, and ready to be turned into IMO4 or stored. We can talk more about storage in All About IMO. And IMO3 can keep for about 6 months, even to a year, if stored in the right environment. If you don't have a cool, dark place, you live somewhere super hot, you can dig a hole and create a nice lid for your hole, and you can store it a few feet underground. All right, tune back in for IMO4.